So I had a big, big, huge long beard, you know, and he sees me. He comes very confident. I mean, he's retired now, you know, in his 80s, but he still strolls around like Caesar. He comes over. Wait till you hear what he did. Wait till you hear what he did to me. Without even saying hello, he just reached and he put his fingers into me beard. And he said, underneath the fluff, you're still a little boy. What the fuck? I was nauseous and aroused at the same time. I didn't...